Time to show the world.
He's
certainly
waiting.
Not one of his sin eater echoes. The Hollow Man must be up there.
Yourself. was right.
It's here!
can't take the trance away from me!
Listen to this. When you took out the Hollow Man, some of the radios started working again.
Hello. This is Rebecca Mitchell of the Coast Guard. Me and some other survivors have a fortified position at the Maritime Center at Burial Point. But shit really sucks here. Reverend Eva says you took out...
It happened while no one was watching. Like roots into the earth. They got their teeth in.
Something isn't right. There wasn't a nest door, was there? That's the figure from the Hollow Man's side.
She wants to see him. Observe him.
What?
Find the red door, and she'll be satisfied.
Cryptic Hunter's intuition tells me something here. Not. There's the red door. Now, to access it.
Skipping ahead.
Don't do this.
Sensing a pattern in these keys. Perhaps, just like Addison's butterflies.
Is this our time? I see. Pathetic. Thank you.
Right. Escape psychically manifested forest? Check. Still outstanding. Find the Redfall Maritime Center and meet this Rebecca. There seem to be warring factions. Fascinating. Dog eat dog. Even among cultists.
Skipping ahead.
Name.
Thank you.
There's a historical marker. Historical marker.
My daddy's sister. Look. After us, when it got too much, like we was her children. She was the only one left. After me.
Translocating! Forward. Bloody trees feeding off their bodies. I can't help them. But staking them would help, in a way.
Oh,
outside our trailer. One after another, coming inside, holding out their arm. One kissed my feet after, and he didn't stop them.
See if our radio operator is safe.
Safer, I think. Bye, Defender.
Hey, sweetheart. I remember you. You're that young man from the bookstore.
You went to my book signing? I mean, yes, that was me. Thank you for attending.
Good to have you here, honey. That was a close one. We appreciate it. Call me Connie. I heard about what you did downtown.
You doing good? You're Dev? Mind if I call you Mothman?
Yes, actually, I do mind.
Ooh, that's too bad. That's just too bad.
Good to finally meet you. I'm Rebecca Mitchell. You need a weapon? Let me know. Supplies are thin, but I bet I can do something for you.
Right, but you aren't gonna call me Mothman, right? Right. Addison turned into the Hollow Man.